Good morning, Bobcats. Today I'm here to talk to you guys about Charisse David. She was the first Native American woman to be elected into Congress. Charisse graduated Leavenworth High School. She attended Haskell Indian Nations University and the University of Kansas before graduating from Johnson and County Community College, and later the University of Missouri, Kansas City. She went to earn a law degree from Cornell Law School. Charisse is a member of a Ho-Chunk Nation, a Native American tribe in Wisconsin. Charisse is a highly trained in martial arts and has completed in both an amateur and professional in mixed martial arts, MMA. Charisse has lived and worked on Native American reservations, working with tribes to create economic development opportunities, program, and initiatives. Charisse regularly speaks at conferences as a nationally recognized expert on economic and community development in Native communities. Stay tuned tomorrow to hear about another icon from Native American history.